guys, do you have old laptops at your home? And have you seen this thing inside it? In today's video, I'm going to show you how to convert your old computer hard drive to an external storage device. For that, all you need is
a 2.5 inch hard disk enclosure. Now here is your hard disk enclosure. Take out the hard disk drive from your old or damaged laptop. Slide down the enclosure tray. Now carefully place the hard drive in the enclosure tray without damaging the data pin and the socket. Now cover the hard disk drive with this aluminium casing. Join them using this pair of screws with the help of this screwdriver to not let the tray slide down. About the design, you can see a micro USB port, a LED indicator, screws on either side, and a heat flow vents at the bottom. Inside the box, you will also get a 3.0 micro USB data transfer cable as well. Now connect your hard disk enclosure with your system. Now you can see the red light indicator started blinking, which means your system started to read the files. On the monitor, you will see additional 3 drives from the hard disk enclosure, and the entire files and data from the old or damaged laptop are shown here. Finally, copy and paste the files to be recovered to your current system drives as usual. The writing speed is only just 40 MB per second, which is not too fast, but convenient for this price range. You can also use your external hard disk enclosure with your smartphone to store files and videos to free up the storage using an OTG cable. For that, turn on USB debugging from developer options in the settings. Now connect your external hard drive with your smartphone. Now you can see the LED started blinking. Now from your smartphone, open My Files and you will see 3 additional storage options. But one thing you have to keep in mind is that since Android does not support NTFS file format, you will need to reset your hard disk before using it as an external storage for your smartphones.
So in this way, you can convert your old computer hard drives to a larger storage devices to save your large files or videos, which you can use anytime according to your needs. So that's all about today's video, and I hope you all enjoyed. If you find this video useful, don't forget to like. If you are new here, just consider to subscribe. Turn on the bell icon so that you will get notified with my latest video. So this is jainjejo, and you are the Creative Lab. See you next time. Till then, stay creative.